niggas with asses to chill. I got my friends riding with me, ketchup on the side. And when it comes to dessert, this is how I ride. I said, meet me at the ice cream truck. I'll buy you an ice cream. I'll whip up my drumstick. That will make your eyes gleam. Lick it up quick before it melts on the floor. I got it. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Give me some more. Okay, no. Where to find me from? Made it to life. I'm on the sidewalk, chillin', looking all kinds of fly. Sometimes I get low, sometimes I get high. I like rainbows, sprinkles on my ice cream pie. Yeah, right! Meet me at the ice cream truck. I'll buy you an ice cream. I'll whip up my drumstick. That will make your eyes gleam. Pick it up quick before it melts on the floor. I got it. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Give me some more. Okay.
Gary, are you a young white college girl? College age girl? Young suburban white girl? Female Cali. SoCal though. Has to be SoCal.
What the fuck?
Derek Kiwi.
Pretty good. Good man. Bro. Whoa, what the fuck? I am so dirty.
Hello to YouTube! Hello, YouTube! YouTube, hello!
A fucking snake cube. Hey, Frank, keep up going, keep up going.
The other day you opened fire half a dozen times anyway.
Hey, I'm going to kill all of you.
Oh my god, it's the same guy from yesterday, Abdul Akla Ayn Mohammed. See in the fucking stream.
Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
It put us out in the middle of fucking nowhere. I pulled it early just to make sure. Oh. Looks like we already have a death. Looks like he might have gone down with a ship. Five in the morning? Where the hell are you at? Are you the one from Malaysia? Find us some wheels. Hoofing it. I turned all the shadows off. They turn themselves back on. How's it going, Dr. Grinch? Yeah, there were like 18 of those guys. What a do. Out for that car. Any wheels? was over here. I don't see anything. God, yeah, there were like 10 of them or something. They all lined up, and then they saluted while they played their country's music, I guess. Their equivalent of a national anthem or something? I don't know for sure. AM isn't too early. I think we usually get up about 6 or 7. Hey, look at the second person dead. It's Durr. Probably forgot to open his parachute. Epcot Center, that's going to be a gangbang. What is it, LIT? Dune Boys of Justice versus the Eastern Terrors. Oh, someone's going down over there. There are no melee weapons to my knowledge. Down. Jesus, he is just now landing. What is it, Silence? I can't see what it is. Risen 3? Holy shit. That one was a gamble that did not pay dividends. Risen 3 is probably the worst purchase I've made in the last 5 years. Because I knew it was going to be bad, I just didn't think it was going to be that bad. It actually got good reviews from a few different places, and I was like, okay, well, maybe I'm being unnecessarily harsh, and I really don't like money, so fuck it, take it. You know what I mean? Terrible, terrible decision. Fucking rocks every time. Sometimes they hop, I don't know why they do it sometimes. No, bitrate's the same. Playing on super ultra settings anymore because it was just too slow. I'm sure this will improve my game immensely. You know, I actually went into options and took all the shadows off, so I don't know why they're all on right now. No, I don't know if you guys saw my tweet yesterday. My bitrate used to be higher. It's really fucked up. Comcast... Oh, Epcot's always a shit show. Comcast left me a voicemail yesterday saying that they have changed their bandwidth policies and that I have exceeded my policy this month. And if they're giving me a courtesy phone call, and they said they're going to do this 3 times, and by the 3rd time they're going to start billing me a surcharge every time I go over my bandwidth. So, even though I have the internet capable of transmitting far higher than the bitrate that I'm doing now, Comcast will shut it down if you go. What I found out is that if I go above a certain bitrate, number one, Comcast will shut it down after a couple weeks that month. Like, they will, I don't know how they figure it out, but after a couple weeks every month, like clockwork, your internet streams, or the streaming starts getting, I guess, what you call tased, right? Your upload starts getting smashed. Here comes some. Oh, did we just get disconnected? Nope, just some massive, massive frames. I don't know what happened there. So they'll start shutting it down that way. And the second thing now is that with, kind of alongside that, is that even streaming at a reduced bandwidth, 2500 BPS or whatever it is, KBPS, it's putting me over my bandwidth usage every month anyway, so. So it fucking sucks, and I pay $100 a month for internet, so how much do you have to pay in order to be able to stream video games? I feel like if this were 10 years ago, they might have a better argument. If I were torrenting fucking everything all day long, or seeding shit, I don't know, maybe something like that. But, like, all the next-gen consoles have streaming built into them. Like, it's a part of playing games now. There's no reason why you should be able to pop on and stream all day, every day when you play video games. Like, what? Anyway. But they don't see it that way. The only problem with moving to Sweden or anything else is that now you're locked into playing with people from Sweden. Admiral Akbar. Where are we at right now? Oh, you know what we should do is just get in this fucking boat. Get the fuck out. Beacon's on. The police are coming, bitches. I wish I had sirens on this thing. You have 50-30 and no bandwidth cap.
So we win, right?
We've already won, yeah. I am pressing horn, it's not doing anything. Believe me, I already hit the horn 20 minutes ago. You gotta be fucking kidding me! Is there another boat right here? We're taking this guy on. This is the police! You're under arrest!
Pull over!
Come on with your hands up! Your pants down! Oh! Oh my god! Fucking kill me! How the fuck did his little rubber boat kill me? You gotta be kidding me. Just crushed into oblivion! Pirates of the Caribbean. Yeah, we had a, like you said, we had cover. We had a thing over top of us. Oh, man. I really thought we were going to make it. We were in loot heaven. Oh, that was going to be fantastic. He did. He just got a, well, yeah, he got a double kill. Sucks to be us. This one looks like it's going fast. Can we load in time? What's up, Big Bud Jackson? Holy shit, this thing is huge! Yes. Yes. Yesterday when we tied for... I'm gonna say tied for first. Yesterday when we tied for first, and it just said, better luck next time, pal. I would assume that that's what it does when you get in first place. It just says something like, great job. Great fucking job! No one's here to see your achievement. Try another server. Sorry, this game is not
okay,
optimized.
Okay, guys. Tuck in your balls, shave your nipples, and then do this.
I am not
sure now. Well, are we landing?
The MLG Allen.
What the fuck?
You know the drill there.
Where do we land?
We go down.
Okay.
Oh shit.
No, my walls are not made of concrete. Okay, here we go. Drops us off in the middle of fucking nowhere. I'm pulling it up high. Yippity skippity! That boat was bullshit. What do we have down here? Any car? Oh, I think that actually might be a car. Oh, we're not going to be able to get to that one, though. Where's some wheels? Oh my god, we're going right into Epcot Center. Who's this guy in front of me? This is going to be a shootout. It's going to be a shootout. I'm sorry, man. Easy come, easy go. You know what I mean, Doug? Oh, there's some wheels over there. I think we got a 4x4. How is this guy moving so fast? He's not one of us. He doesn't have a helmet on. He does not have a helmet on. It makes the water sound. Okay. Where is he going? Oh, he's going right up to the tower. He's armed himself. Motherfuck! He looks like he's mean. Hey, look, Dura's fucking dead again. Surprise, surprise. Fucking nothing up here? Where's that shit kicker at? There he is, there he is. Is it just the two of us over here? Oh, he's armed. He's going up into that tower? Okay, we're going down. Maybe he'll go take that tower and we'll bamboozle him. Air Mike Charlie, this is 36 Bravo. Requesting cover fire air support. On your 6. Oh god. He's got a silencer. Six, two, three, one, Zulu. Oh God, he has the area locked down. Zulu, Mike, Bravo, 6-9er. Requesting air support, 044-037, do you copy? You're in the big tower with me? I'm not fucking charged, he was gonna cut me down! Hostile target, announce your intentions. This is two. Oh god. Somebody throwing smoke grenades? The MLG, Alan. God damn it! Nice guy, lad. Do you copy? Waldo D2, this is over. Do you have hostile intentions?
It's up to you, dude.
Do you copy?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Are you a friendly? Do you have hostile intentions? Do you read?
I have a can of beans, question mark.
These walls are thick, sir. I'm having difficulty hearing you.
It's probably my headset. I've never been able to really have good sound.
Could you make your intentions clear?
To win?
Do you wish to engage in friendship?
Sure. There's a guy up at Big Tower, so I'd be careful.
Where's the guy?
Big Tower, behind us.
Zulu Bravo Delta, where is your location? Fuck this shit. What in the fuck happened over here?
I accidentally killed him.
Is that your handiwork?
Yeah.
What's your location, Bravo Zulu?
What's Bravo Zulu mean?
That's your code name.
okay.
Give me a sit rep, over.
Green up.
Green up, I'm not familiar with that one. You must have special training.
Not too special, no, just a little bit. It's ammo, health, and then, ammo supplies, and then your health. Up, down, injured, whatever.
Up, down, left, right, BA, select, start, am I right?
Yeah, close enough.
Yeah. We've clearly got some crossover in our teams here. We may have worked together in the past.
There's a guy coming in south side by the tree. And I said two. I don't know if that's you though. You're still in green, aren't you?
SEAL Team 5, this is SEAL Team 6, unable to get visual, over.
He's just sitting up in deer stand right now.
Team 5.
I don't think I can take
it's
a shot.
Hawkeye team. Where you at?
SEAL Team 5, this is SEAL Team 6, I've got a dead arm coming through the ceiling, do you copy? Identify yourself. I need an age, name, age, penis size. Have I gained his trust? I don't know.
How far do the vocals work in this game?
Say again, SEAL Team 5, didn't copy, over. We got some loud explosions going.